This part is just for you guys, you tier 3 subs. She has a boyfriend. I feel like touching on another point really quick, which is, after you guys get done donating to her, she goes and f*** someone else.
It was love at first sight, thought that you were chosen. But I'm seeing all the news about your boyfriend. Man, I hope this is fake. This must be a mistake. No way I gave you my all for you just to be fake. Wait. Dang, my friends say giving you money was a waste. I told them they were wrong and get up on my face. You told me that we were special. Now I see that as a lie, I ain't special. Ooh, I'm down bad, you got a man at home. And I gave you all my money and I'm still all alone. So I hope you know it's over now. You exposed and I don't love you now. I thought what we had was special, but you lied to me. You got a man at home, you love him, and I'm crying. I can't get on Twitch no more because it hurts me. When it's past 11, that's a different side I see. Did you lie to me? You lie to me, you lie to me. Why did you lie to me? You lie to me, you lie to me. Why did you lie to me? You lie to me, you lie to me. Why did you lie to me? You lie to me, you lie to me. Yeah.
The simps are down bad yet again. But can we get a duh in the comments? Like, simps, are we dumb or are we stupid? Like, why is this even news? Like, this shouldn't even be news. But okay, for those of you who don't know, Pokimane is like one of the largest female Twitch streamers out there, and it has been revealed that she has a boyfriend. Which again, duh. Like, I've never seen any of her streams and I could tell you that she had a boyfriend. Now, some of you may be wondering, how did they not know? You know, like, did they never ask the question? You know, like, how did they not know? Well, they did ask. And when they asked, this is how she responded.
Are you single? I actually don't get this question much when it comes to streaming, and I think it's because my regular audience, like, I've answered this question so many times over 7 years of making videos and streaming. Ever since I started streaming at 17, I kind of made the rule of not really talking about my private life publicly, and I think that's because I understood that, you know, between the ages of like 17 to 23, 24, I'm bound to meet different people, get into different relationships. I kind of decided that I would rather experience those things privately.
Hey Siri, how do you say no without saying no? This reminds me of when my parents used to ask me if I had homework. I didn't want to say no because that's lying, but I can't just say yes because they want to let me go outside. So the fact that she didn't give a clear yes or no answer means that it's most likely the answer we don't want to hear. Like, I understand that she doesn't want to share about her personal life. However, I feel like asking if you have a boyfriend or not and just saying yes or no isn't like that bad. We're not asking for, you know, like a name, an address, you know, where he works, you know, all this kind of stuff. We just want to simply know yes or no, you know? That's all you had to give, which isn't that bad. But I can understand why she didn't want to specify or not. I'm pretty sure 90% of her fans are simps, and the other 10% are regular fans, which I still feel like people are confused between a simp and a fan, so let me try to clear this up. So a fan will give her $50, you know, to support her, to make her want to make more content. A simp will give $50 and expect sex. Does that make sense? I mean, usually they give like a lot more money than, you know, like $1,000 or $2,000, you know, but they want attention. They don't care what kind of content she makes. They just want to give her money in hopes that she notices them and that she somehow magically want to just like meet up in person, you know, and try to have a future together or something. But if she has a boyfriend, then it's kind of, you know, what's the point? They're paying to try to become the boyfriend, you know? So if she's already has a boyfriend, already loving somebody else, then there's no point. And because this simping method works, they're just gonna find a single girl to put all their money in and try again. So she can't say yes, she has a boyfriend because she's probably gonna lose a pretty good amount of money. But she didn't want to say no, she doesn't have a boyfriend, because then, you know, you're kind of denying that your boyfriend exists. Which, by the way, if my girlfriend was making bank and all she had to do was deny the fact that I exist, you know, the fact that she didn't have a boyfriend, bruh,
bye-bye.
Like, no complaints whatsoever. But hey, that's just me, and I'm not necessarily saying that that's the reason why, you know, she didn't want to say, no, I don't have a boyfriend, but whatever. You get the point. But now it's in the open that she has a boyfriend, which, to be honest, I don't really think is gonna, like, impact her, like, really, really hard. Like, she'll probably lose some money or lose some followers or whatever, that's expected, but I think overall, she'll be fine. Because I've seen some YouTubers, like, review her content, you know, or review her work, and based off them, again, based off them, it doesn't seem like she's really making, you know, quality content. Or content really worth watching. So I'm pretty sure the people who are watching her are just watching her because she's cute, because they see her as like eye candy or something. Like, they just want to see a cute girl on their screen, which is kind of weird, to be honest, but I mean, No, that's weird. So maybe there's a chance that they don't care that she has a boyfriend, you know, as long as he doesn't pop up in the streams or she doesn't start taking pictures with him, because then it's just gonna ruin the illusion or something. I don't know. All in all, I'm pretty sure the third sub simp tier people are probably down bad. They're probably hurt right now. They're probably gonna unsubscribe or unfollow or whatever, and is this much closer to becoming the Akatsuki? Like, I'm positive that at the end of this, the simps are gonna become the modern Akatsuki and they're just gonna like start wiping people out. Like, that's all I'm saying, man. Y'all better watch out.
You lie to me, you lie to me, you lie to me. Why did you lie to me, you lie to me, you lie to me?